actual fire is to blame for an early morning fire in McCook. Firefighters responded to a two-story duplex around 12:30 a.m. after a report of smoke and burning odor in the apartment. McCook Fire says they located the fire in the attic space shared by both apartments. After quickly extinguishing the initial fire, crews worked to remove smoldering insulation and locate hot spots. Estimated damage is around $40,000, with $20,000 in damages to contents. There are no reports of any injuries.